WWE official Adam Pearce for an opportunity to be in the Royal Rumble match to come a week from Saturday. Adam Pearce said, well, maybe. First, get through a match tonight. And look who's in his way.
And his opponent from Black Forest, South Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds, Bronson Reed.
I'm going to have to check the rule book. Can portions of a human being enter the Royal Rumble match? I'm just asking, because after Bronson devours Tozawa, there's not going to be a whole lot left come San Antonio.
As Rome said again, 330 pounds.
Would you please stop Bronson saying Reed. Rome's name on my television, particularly when we have the colossal Bronson Reed on our screen. Ladies and gentlemen, if you've never gotten eyes on this dude before, prepare yourself. Well over 300 pounds, moves like a man half his size. He is strong as an ox, a powerlifting background. And if you don't believe that people of that size can soar through the skies with the greatest of ease, just stay tuned.